Hartlepool's hero and villain on Saturday was Keith Houchen. The coach tore Berry apart at the Victoria ground with his first hat-trick in 10 years, then was sent off. His second strike of the afternoon was a follow-up to Scott Sloan's shot, and second place Berry were in all kinds of trouble. They did pull one back before Houchen made sure of all 3 points with a cracking header. That's the third win in a row for David McCreery's men.